skin will fuse to the armor. The thick titanium resin armor. A permanent change.
Is it me? Or is your boy trying to talk my boy out of this? Look, O'Hearn, you'll be tough. Tough enough to bring down you-know-who.
Then what's the holdup?
Let it finish, Otto. You owe me a success. No more flukes like the Sandman. I need super mercenaries I can mass produce, no matter how many thugs we have to go through, or how many doctors.
What's with the jungle look?
The Animal Kingdom offers many useful ideas. That armor is a part of him now. A thick, impenetrable hide. The extras up top there provide offensive capabilities, making him unstoppable.
The good doctor has his quirks, but this approaches competence. Your Mr. Lincoln will be pleased.
Ixnay, we don't ever use the L word. Call him the big man.
What's going on?
Mind your own business, O'Hearn.
Right. My business. Better get to it then. Because the Rhino don't want to keep Spider-Man waiting.